What's up, Shawn?
Whenever he's ready.
Okay.
I don't think he's ready.
How was camp for this fight, man?
Camp was great. Camp was great. We had a fantastic camp, mostly in Vegas, a little bit in the Bay Area, and we're excited. We're ready to rock and roll.
You're undefeated. He's undefeated. You're the champ. He's coming from across overseas. What do you know about Cal Brook?
I love it. I love that. I love that we're both undefeated. It makes for a great story, a great fight. I know that he's a good fighter. I know that he's undefeated, and I know that I'm gonna take that out from him.
What did you and your father work on for this fight? You know, you're coming off a huge win.
Yeah, we just continue to work hard. That's it. Work on sharpening our skills and what we have to do and what we can do in the ring. That's it.
What can we expect from Showtime?
Man, you can expect me to do what I always do, man. Bring the fire, be exciting, and win the fight.
Shawn,
good luck, man.
Thank you.
Romano Marquez said he wants to fight the winner of you and Cal Brook. How excited are you?
I saw that. I saw that on Instagram or Twitter, one of the two. When I saw it, I mean, it made me smile. I know what Juan has done through in boxing, and to go up against something like that and come out on top is very exciting for me. I know I can beat him, so I'm not gonna look past Kel. Obviously, that would be a mistake, tremendous mistake. But I did see that, and it made me smile.
These past two fights, you've been getting nothing but knockouts. How excited are you for this fight? You looking for the knockout?
Yeah, you gotta look for the knockout, man. I spoiled myself. Four rounds or less would be a beautiful night for me. You know what I mean? But at the same time, I am prepared for a 12-round fight, and I understand that. You know, as a fighter, you have to do what you have to do no matter what. So if it goes 1 to 12, we'll go to 12.
And also, Marquez will be there ringside. Any jitters to that?
No, not at all. Not at all. I love to impress people. Everybody knows that I'm humble. I'm very humble. I will always be humble. But when I get in the ring, that's my time to shine off, to show off. So I will be showing off for the crowd. I'll be showing off for Marquez. And I'll be showing off for my team.